This one is repping, oh my god, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I'll...
Hey guys, I want to talk about something right now, and before I start this video, I want to say, Landon or Justin, do not get mad at me. I just want to talk about something right now. This video is going to be about XX Space Tiger and XX Slice Dicer, XX, aka Justin and Landon. I heard a few days ago that Landon was going to quit YouTube unless he got 20 subscribers by the end of this month. And he actually got 20 subscribers. He already made a video about it and stuff. And, yeah. Here's the thing. You shouldn't really threaten to quit YouTube just so you'll get more subs. I mean, that's kind of cheating YouTube. Because, let me talk about a shout-out. Is someone who has a lot more subscribers than you, and the shout out, you get a lot of subscribers from shout outs if a lot of people watch those videos. Shout outs don't work really well if you have the same amount of subscribers and you get the same amount of views. It wouldn't really help because you guys are at the same popularity level. It's like PewDiePie gives a shout-out to Markiplier, but it doesn't really matter since they're already popular. I mean, that's not how shout-outs work. I mean, if PewDiePie were to make a shout-out to, like, a channel with only, like, 100 subscribers, then that channel would get, like, a lot of, like, thousands of subscribers because the most subscribed YouTuber just gave him a shout-out. You can't make a shout-out if you have the same level of popularity. Like, that's not how it works. I mean, come on. And, I'm just gonna say one thing right now. I was not even in the camera right there. I'm sorry about that. What I was saying, I'm just gonna say something right now. I do not care about how many subscribers or how many views or anything like that. I don't really care. People may say, Landon or Justin or someone else, may say, oh, I have more subscribers than you. I don't care. Honestly, I don't really care. But, I'm just going to say one thing. Landon and Justin, it's perfectly fine if you make shout-outs for each other, but I'm just going to say one thing. It's not going to matter because the guys are at the same level of popularity. So it wouldn't really even work, so whatever. I mean, it's just Landon. You're threatening to quit YouTube unless you get 20 subs by the end of the month. I mean, YouTube isn't something that you just quit because you didn't get as many subs as you wanted to. I mean, and sometimes you have the greatest videos and the greatest quality. It's just that, it doesn't matter if you don't get many subscribers, it's just whatever. But if you threaten to quit YouTube and you don't get 20 subscribers, and then over here Justin gives you a shout out because you threaten to quit YouTube, see, anybody can do that. I mean, it's just a way of getting more subscribers, and that's what I want to talk about again. Landon and Justin, don't get mad at me for this video. So, whatever. That's going to be it for this video. This is the Epic Luke signing off. And Landon, Justin, please, don't do that ever again.